So, are you ready to carry on sitting for another half an hour? Can you cope with that? Will the knees cope? Will the knees agree? Sometimes the head says yes and the knees say no. Anyway, do your best. We'll just carry on sitting for about half an hour till the end of the session. Try and find a comfortable posture. Bring your attention to your body as you're sitting right here. Mindfulness of the body. How you're sitting. Because we're at the end of the day, there may be some more aches and pains. Discomfort. So we just try to be patient with that and begin. Bring your attention to the top of your head and just consciously relax your face muscles. Bring your attention down to your neck, your shoulders. Just try to relax any tension you feel in the muscles of the body of that area. Down the arms, right arm, down to the right hand. Left arm down to the left hand. And back up to the neck. And down your chest. If you have any tension in your stomach, then relax that. Your waist. Relax. And down your right leg to your toes. See if you need to relax any of the muscles in the way you're sitting. And then from the waist down the left leg, down to the toes. And then slowly bring your attention back up your legs to your waist, to your chest, to the top of the head. So your attention is now within your own body. Now bring your attention to the feeling of the in-breath and out-breath, the place that you're used to. If you're used to the tip of the nose, or upper lip, gap between the upper lip and your nose, that's where you can place your attention now. Notice the breath coming in and the breath going out of this place. So when you know the breath is going in and you're feeling that sensation with mindfulness, then you are mindful. If your mind wanders away, caught up into thoughts, then you've lost your mindfulness. If you lose mindfulness, just bring it back to the breath. If you find your mindfulness is not very strong, you can't find the feeling of the breath, or you can't stay with it, then you might try counting. So as you breathe in, you count one. As you breathe out, you count one. As you breathe in, you count two. You breathe out, you count two. Up until five. If you can count mindfully five in-breaths, out-breaths, you go back to one and count up to six. And then up to seven, up to eight, up to nine, eventually up to ten. If you can keep your mindfulness with 10 in-breaths and out-breaths without losing count, your mind should begin to settle down and be much more comfortable with the practice. And even though other thoughts come up into your awareness, just note them and let them go. Have to plan anything, you don't have to worry about anything. Just let all those other thoughts go. Or if you hear a sound, you don't have to concern yourself with that sound, just let it go. Just keep mindfully following the breath in and the breath out. Counting, if that helps you, until you hear the sound of the bell.